So, Merry Christmas, everybody. And I've been pondering the meaning of Christmas and how it has absolutely nothing to do with video games for quite some time now. And what I'm doing today, just to make it a little more Christmassy, is first of all, I've gone back to casual matches. You can see with the little ding, ding, ding thing here. And which is very jingle belly kind of, in a way. And what I've done is I've selected one of the two snowy maps, either Snowy Coast or Viaduct. And I'm going to try to go in as a medic and do no harm. That's right, I'm going to try to only heal people, not hurt anyone, in the spirit of Christmas. And I'm not saying that, you know, there won't be some errant candy canes or that I'll hold out for the whole video here. But we're going to try and do that, just to get something a little bit more in the terms of not hurting people kind of thing. I may be healing somebody who's mowing someone down with machine guns, but hey, I'm just getting assists, so I'm not actually hurting anyone. How close can you get to it in a video game anyway? Video games, I don't know. Why is it that video games are so violent? Is it just the competitiveness? Even the non-violent video games, if you're racing someone or something not Christmassy about it. It's not that arm over the shoulder, let's share a cup of something warm and sweet, and let's just enjoy the fact that, you know, we're all souls on this little blue marble. Marvel at the fact that, you know, we have a loving God. That's what, you know, Christmas is supposed to be about, really. It's a matter of that. But this is not what you're going to see in the video game. Nope. That's not how it goes. So here we're going to try to do our best to shoot candy canes at the friendlies. Oh, we got Snowy Coast. Okay. What side will we end up with? Let's see. Kind of rooting for blue. It might be a little bit easier for blue. Let's just see how. Just to do what I want to do here. Kind of going into a sniper medic mode with the idea that I'll just heal people with candy canes from my crossbow. But we're going to see if it ever loads. Sending client. That's not too bad.
Mission begins in 30.
Oh, I'm red, so red will... Alrighty. Mission is in 30 seconds. We're still in setup. Someone requires assistance.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Let's get some heals going.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And we're off, just trying to heal, make people healthy, making them healthy. You're not going to be healthy enough. None of us are going to be healthy if you keep doing this. All right, we're running away. We'll heal up a heavy. We got a spy. Healing. Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas to you, Mr. Sniper. We've almost got an Uber charge. That's neat. And we'll go for the Uber. And he's out of bullets. See, we're being kind already. Oh dear. Hi, I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Doesn't look very Christmassy here, I'll admit. Yeah, Ubering it. Whoa, look at that guy go way in the air. I can see my house from here. Oh, that's cute. I've never seen the little snaggletooth before. Of course, as you can see, this fires sharpened candy canes. Uh-oh. This may get tested.
Spy demo. I change it.
We have a man on fire! And we're dead. The nice part about this is it just looks like I'm playing medic, or trying to play good medic here, and actually heal my teammates as opposed to going battle medic. Oh, Mic Max is in trouble. He's about as stealthy as someone always eating a McMac. Yeah, Big Mac there. I don't love the Big Mac. I haven't had one in a while, it's been good. Hey, we actually healed someone! This isn't actually a bad technique. Healing. Alright, we're healing, we're still healing. We're healing whoever's getting out in front. Now they're getting out in front. I gotcha. We're in trouble. Okay, I can stand here and heal you. We'll get double heals. Oh, we got somebody down. Where is that? Who's... Oh, it's the Indy, I think. Somebody here is all red and upset. And... Got our dress to kill medigun going here. Healing bow, Mr. Krabs. I'm digging that look. Check out, this is a Christmas heavy for you. He's got some little glasses going, he got the little mustache thing going here, and... Oh, they had an Uber. Gamer's Bane, wow. God King George Costanza. You know what, there's so many things going on there. Hey, you little heal in there!
Poor scout.
Get some healing beans out here. You got a spy! Spy! And I can't hurt him, so I've got to just heal the gun guy. Okay, I'll follow you up. I'm on fire. And he's pressing forward, though his medic is on fire. I'm trying to get you. Ooh, that hurt. I got done blowed up. He got himself a kill streak, festive medigun. I'm mostly festive. I don't have a festive medigun. I've got a festive bone saw and a festive crusader. Stop burning. Come on, direct hit. Who's burning? Takes a little while to put someone out when they're burning, you know.
Fire!
Come on, pump that red beam out. Ghostbuster style. Merry Christmas to you. The weather outside is frightful. And the rockets are so delightful. Since they've got no place to go, I bet you know. Oh, who's hurting? Trying to get as many people as I can here.
I am fully charged.
We got an Uber. So we gotta hang on to the night. Uber it! We're gonna die here, aren't we? We're totally overextended.
And
I don't know if that did any good whatsoever, but yeah, whoever's down there all hurt, going medic, you're dead anyway. See, I told you. Looks like almost everybody's dead. So far, I haven't shot anybody. We got a spy on our midst, man. Ooh, I think I got hit there. We got a spy. Spy! Spy's NG! Spy's NG! It's a spy. I had to break my oath. I was the only one who could stop the spy. And did I just dead ringer him? Then, if he was just a dead ringer, then I didn't hurt him, right? I just hurt him a little. Oh, there I'm dead. That's a pretty picture right there. Looks like it's... Hey, we won! And I only had to smack down one. Did I actually even get a kill? No! He was a dead ringer! Dead ringer. Killed no one. Did not end up at the top of the screen. He had gotten that... Should we rematch it? Yeah, I got to 14. Finding a new match. We'll do like two matches. I don't want to turn this into a marathon like the last time. It was like an almost 2 hours of TF2. That's pretty hardcore, but you know. I feel like that was a little too short. Trying to do no harm. All I did was scare the spy with my festive bone saw. You can see the hesitation there as it was, you know, it comes out and I'm like, do I do it? Do I break my oath of not hurting anyone because there is a spy who's going to kill all of my friends? It's emotional. And let's do the time warp and see if it kicks in. Ah, we're recording, yes. We got in on Viaduct. Excellent. Medic?
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
We're gonna go and prepare to compete. Yes, we are. We're gonna prepare to compete. Prepare. Boop. Let's do a healing tandem. Yes, you are. This doesn't really even count. We can tactically probably harm people here because this is just the warm-up. Ooh, backed in the stab by the fake Stia. That's interesting! I actually helped kill myself. I got an assist on me because I was healing a spy. Let's go. So let's try to get the guy with the hat. Bring in the heels.
Control point enabled.
We gonna cap this point. You ain't gonna cap this point. Even though it's Christmas and I'm not gonna hurt you, we're in trouble. There's a spy here. Retreat. I'll heal you from long distance. How does that sound? I got stabbed in the back by the Christmas miracle. There you go. And that was a different spy from the one I was looking at. We got spies all over the place here. Remember, still trying to hurt no one. There's Batman, so we really shouldn't need to hurt anyone. He should have all this. The fake CIA. Gee, most of us are dead. They should really be able to take the point.
Alert. Our control point is being captured.
And with really, if, there'd be no reason for them not to take it.
We have lost the control point.
Yeah, that's kind of what makes sense. Yeah, good surgical strange there, my friend. Yeah, I'm really trying. Whoa! I was really trying to do no harm there. Yeah, we're getting. Well, actually, we were sapping them that time. Need a teleporter. Oh, check out the hair. It's like Groucho Marx meets the. Whoa! Crit! That was like Groucho Marx meets the ponies there. My little Groucho Marx. Run. Run away. So you think my team loses out if I'm a non-violent medic here? That's... I'm so salty. Scouts are useful because we're trying to capture points here, so if they can all run out there, that'd be really great. If they can't run out there because they're going to be killed instantly, well then that's more of a problem. Let's see, can we... Don't we got a gun on it.
We have captured the control point.
With a gun on it, which
is... Control point is being captured.
I got stabbed in the back again by the Christmas miracle. Trying to do no harm for Christmas. Trying to do some good.
We have lost the control point.
We got a Nuber charge. How do we? Alright, maybe a different plan of attack here. If I can go up top and give sniping good heals. I think we're gonna have to get in there. Yeah, that's not good. Dr. Victory's taking me out. Vietnam. Seriously? Vietnam? Come on, get on the point. Point on the git. Get on the point while the points are getting. I'm nearly dead. Now I am dead. Harrison Avenue Bridge. There you go. I'm so salty. I don't know. Do you think we brought a whole lot more Christmas to TF2 here by doing this? I'm thinking. I don't have any conga loaded on this? No conga loaded? Oh, there's a Boxtrot spy.
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds.
Okay, well first of all, we have to edit the loadout. We need congas. We need Meet the Medic. We need the Director's Vision. We need the Skullcracker. And let's test it. Yes, we've got conga en route here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The point is now available for capture. Alert. The control point has been contested.
Let's get out of here. Let's get in the mix. There we go, we need a soldier. Are those black bunny ears? Oh, we're covered in pee. Go with the sniper with the unusual. No, I got covered in pee and then hit with the darn, you know, knife thingy. The butcher knife. Kneef. And long range gun it. You gotcha, I gotcha. That's not going well again. Oh, crits by the Harrison Avenue Bridge. Crits to defeat. And thus defeat. This is bad. I'm only trying to heal here. I'm healing you even if you're the wrong guy, which you'll just probably stick a thing in your side, but... the fake CIA got me! What kind of clipping problem is that? Heal this guy up. Now let's heal that guy up. Let's heal the guy with the explosives. He needs healing. That's the whole deal there. Explode. What's with the glowing socks? That's funky. That's like they're not. It's not. Whoa! What the heck? Oh, there's a sentry. Dr. Victories keeps putting that gun back up. Dr. Victories got his guns up. For Christmas. Yeah, get that dress to kill. Yeah, it's Christmas. You gotta look nice. But yeah, we're gonna run away. I can only do so much there. Oh, yeah, that wasn't. Sporticus? Sporticus? Seriously? Yeah, I'm guessing. So I don't know, gang, what do you think? Do you think this made it more Christmassy? You think, you know, me trying to do things with a little more Christmas cheer, do you feel it? Or is it just a matter of perhaps I'm not playing medic as effectively as I could? Or should I be playing something else? Because this team feels really like there's a hole. It does. I don't know if it's just the right engineering support. If it's, you know, we need more soldiers. Another heavy. I feel like we need something else. Mission ends in 10 seconds. I think we have enough snipers. Throw yourself on the point! Oh, they win and we die. And I, you know... Now, you know, I don't know if this is making it more Christmassy, folks, but it was worth a shot! And on this note, having been repeatedly... That's just wrong. You shouldn't make your name the Christmas... Killed by the Christmas Miracle. That's just... That's wrong. And on that note... We'll disconnect now that it's... safe to leave. Maybe I got some points out of it. Where did I end up in the list? Where am I here? Not too shabby. Massive score of... Actually, that's pretty shabby. But, you know, that's how it is. On that note, this is the Black Knight. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa. Happy Holidays. Happy Holidays. Happy Holidays. Happy Holidays. Happy Holidays. May the merry bells keep ringing. And happy Holidays. Near you.
Okay, we're going for the glide on this one. Whoa! Glide, 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 glide. Whoa, what? Well, I somehow landed that.